up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I know you are looking at me and you're reading the title of this video and you're like, what in the world is going on? But it's right, I'm about to cut my hair off. So I've already gotten my hair like parted or whatever, but the reason why I decided to do this is because a couple of reasons, really. One, I've always wanted to go really, really short with my hair. Two, my hair is so damaged, and since I'm about to get out of the military, I'm like, okay, what better time than to cut my hair off right now? And number three is because the buns that we wear like pull my hair so tight, I've been getting so many damn migraines, so hopefully this will bring some relief so that I won't have as many migraines or as many, it won't be as intense, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, that's right, y'all. My hair right now is about like right here. I don't know if y'all know, but my hair actually used to be like down here, but I cut it up to like right here about 4 months ago, 5 months ago. And now it's back down to here from, I chopped it up to here. So it's coming down, and yeah, it's time to cut this shit.
Cut it. Here we go. Y'all can tell, but like right here, like, I don't know why this is so short. It's just been pulled so much. I guess my hair just stopped right here. I don't know why, but this is why I'm cutting my hair. This is why, because like my hair is tired of being pulled back. Oh, I'm so sick of it. Time to cut it.
I think I'm starting in the very back,
like at that little part. I think I'm gonna go here with it. Yeah, I'm trying to go shout.
So I decided to come out a little bit with it. This was super like short. I just hope I didn't fuck up my head. Here we go. Oh, I'll come out a little bit. You can always cut shorter, but you cannot make it longer and start over. So just in case you want to do this shit. Gosh, I really did it. Look at this, y'all. I cut it off. I don't know why I want to cry right now. Look at this. All right, let's keep going. Look at this. Low-key liberating. Just terrified right now. Not gonna lie, almost broke down and had a Britney Spears moment because I thought I had cut the back a little too short, but it's actually okay. Honestly, I think like I'm losing it. Honestly, dude. But I'm gonna keep going. I gotta get closer to the mirror, so pause. Y'all. What the hell did I do? But it feels so good. Like, I can't describe to you. I've been dealing with these damn migraines and it feels so good. But now we about to spout.
Right, y'all, before I cut my hair.
Sorry, I'm out of breath. Had to run downstairs. But before I cut my hair, I got some stuff from the store to help me with this short haircut look. So here it goes. So first, I got this thing. I see people use it. Tells me it curls up your hair really good. So I got myself one. I also got Curl La La on Jackie's to help with the curls. I've never used this one before, or if I did, it was like a really long time ago, but I'm gonna try it. Then right here, then my favorite stuff. This just does really well for moisturizing my hair without it looking white, without it drying all crunchy. This does really good. This is Design Essentials Natural Avocado and Almond Moisturizing Lotion. It's that move. All right, y'all. But even though that's good, this is the creme de la creme. This right here. This is almost out, okay? That's how much I use this. This is really good on my hair. So, yeah. And of course, I got some Eco Styler just for like my edges. I use Edge Wax, Murray's Edge Wax for my edges. And we're gonna get this thing popping and hopefully it come out good.
I just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name if you claim you want me. It ain't no that, you acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby.